die!
There!
This is gonna be fun. Kick ass!
Man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding the universe. interested in this unknown expanse of space around Earth.
Thank you. What's that creepy opportunist been up to? Here's the latest on the They pull up the Capital Wasteland in his eyes. Read all your blood. Give me rain.
Oh, sorry. That's that other radio station.
A pleasure hunting with you.
What is it you needed? You can head right on up. Okay.
Smooth moves, kid. Smooth. Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns. Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, I bet you want to hear about your dad. Whoa now, dry your eyes. A promise is a promise, and I will provide. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He was a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo which didn't make sense to me, and mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City, then he left in a hurry. You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it. Anytime you need a place to crash, duck in here. Be glad to provide.